Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for April the 29th of 2020, well, it is titled The Ion Tail of New Comet SWAN. So what do we see here? Well, we see the image of a comet and with the head and coma up to the upper right-hand side and the ion tail stretching straight back down towards the lower left. Now, the tail of a comet will always point directly away from the sun. And that is because it is actually the sun that is creating the tail. It heats up the particles on the nucleus of the comet itself, which would not be visible here, and then pushes that material back by the solar wind, pushes the material back straight away from the comet's head. So the tail will always point away from the sun, and therefore we know where the sun would be in this image, and it would be further off up to the upper right-hand side. Now, a comet is named after its discoverer, and this was discovered. The images were taken by the Solar Wind Anisotropy's camera. So that is how it gets its name as SWAN, as the abbreviation for that specific device. Now, this has been a newly discovered comet, and we're still determining its orbit. It's not going to pass anywhere close to the Earth, missing by many tens of millions of miles, even at its closest approach. However, it may become a nice comet to be able to see in the sky. And we won't know about that for another few weeks as we continue to monitor the comet and watch how it changes, because comets can be very unpredictable. It's very hard to predict how well it will brighten. But there is the possibility that at the end of next month, this will be a comet that will actually be nicely visible in the sky and even be able to be seen without the aid of binoculars or a telescope. Right now, it is far too faint to be able to be seen without certain kinds of aids like those types of devices. But if it brightens as it may when it gets closer to the sun at the end of May, it's very possible that towards the end of May and into June, we may have a chance to see a bright comet in the sky. So we've been disappointed the last couple of times. Hopefully, this will be one that we will get a chance to see as a comet in the sky as we watch it over the coming weeks. So that was our picture of the day for April the 29th of 2020. It was titled The Ion Tail of New Comet SWAN. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.